WeatherWatch 12 is brought to you by your Chevy dealers. Chevy raises the compact car bar with the Cruise. With 36-plus highway MPG, upscale interior design, secure handling, and back with Chevy's 5-year, 100,000-mile warranty. Visit your Chevy dealer to see why the Cruise is in a class all by itself.
A January thaw early in January, and it's hard to say it's a thaw considering we've had very little winter so far, but temperatures have been chilly, and they'll be cool tonight, but not dropping down very far. 26 degrees to start your day tomorrow at 7 a.m., and that's the beginning of a warm day. With a decent amount of sunshine, temperatures making it up into the low 40s, it'll be even warmer as we head into Friday. A little bit of cloudiness rolling through, that'll break up throughout the night, and then just this amazingly quiet winter forecast continues day after day after day. Warm and breezy by noon, 38, 41 degrees for the high. Southwesterly winds at 10 to 20. High on Friday, 45 degrees, still 37 on Saturday. A little bit cooler on Sunday, and then we warm right back up to the low 40s early next week. For WISN.com, I'm Chief Meteorologist Mark Baden.